Hey guys, welcome back to Script Idiots. I'm Kai Busta. We are playing more Dead Space 3, and I think we're not like at the end, but we're reaching towards the ending. Like, I actually looked it up, like, not like any spoilers, but I wanted to see how many more chapters were left. And I think we only have like 3 more chapters. I took a tiny, tiny break. Just enough to get me some coffee, give me a small pick-me-up. And now I have a very, very upset kitty on my hands. Okay, he's not a very upset kitty. A slightly annoyed kitty on my hands who is very upset with me because I have the door closed while I'm recording. And he wants to go out and not be in the room. But I know what's going to happen is I'm going to shut the door and he's going to want to come back in the room immediately after I shut the door. And I don't want to have to get up again. So, he's eaten. He's good. He'll just have to accept the fact that he's going to stay in the room for the duration of this game. Which I cannot surmise is going to last much longer than a few hours. I think. But if I had to guess... They brought the exploding babies back for this part? That's a choice. That thing's back? Man, why do I have to fight that? Why can't Danik have to, like, get killed by that or something? You know what, that just doesn't seem like it's my job to have to deal with that. That seems like something that they can deal with. That seems like something I should just be able to... Exactly, that seems like something I should just be able to just run right past and not have to deal with. Oh, bitch. That seems about right. I was gonna say, I was like, wouldn't that just basically do something similar to that? Just cut the rope? Was actually what I thought would happen. Where is everyone? All dead. Isaac Clark? Shot the rest. Then radio for reinforcements! But how would they reach us? We can open the ventilation systems from in here. They're a path for the dropships. Do it! Yeah, I think we're on, like, 2 chapters. So, like, we're reaching close. Oh, it's Carver. I've been calling him Carter. Give me my robots back. All right. Where do we go? Oh. Okay. Nobody cares about the text logs. Why did they even add text logs? They should all just be voice logs.
The misshapen moon in orbit. That's what controls the markers. It's the end state of these creatures. Rather, it would have been. You see, the natives of this planet constructed a machine that froze the moon in mid-formation, but it wasn't enough. Even half-formed, the moon's marker signal speaks to the markers back home. And it doesn't end there. There is a network of brethren moons spanning the stars. As each one completes, it connects to this network, making them aware. If this moon should complete, its brothers will all come looking for food. But there is hope. The natives never finished configuring the machine. It wasn't meant to merely freeze the moon, it was meant to destroy it. You'll need the Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow my trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
Carver, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danny?
Stopping Danny won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine. Serrano's locked the passage using some kind of alien glyphs. I'm gonna look for a way to bypass it.
That's weird. First time I've had to do that in a second. But yeah, why are unitologists so obsessed with killing a bunch of their bodies, making it into a moon, and having it destroy all of humankind? I don't get it. Like, why are they so obsessed with everyone dying? You haven't done anything bad. You're just kind of a dick.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
I feel like if anybody needs to die in this story, it would technically be Isaac. Not that I'd want him to, but... Like, how many times has Isaac nearly sacrificed himself for the greater good? Like, at a certain point, I would almost feel like Isaac's the one who has to do it. He's the one who has to die. Yeah, Carver, you haven't really done anything that would make me think like that you'd need to die. I feel like that would almost need to be the other way around.
You are unbelievably hard to kill.
Do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ego.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry and it's alive. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers will find our hunters. And wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intention? You fear it because you don't understand.
have to put something there? Go, my little droid! You're the hero Gotham deserves, but not the one it needs! Oh, wait, hold on. Do I take this thing and put it in the other one? Look at that weird alien life form. This game just became Destiny. Ah! Bomb. I think Danig realizes that I'm the main hero. I'm the main character, Danig. Oh, is that Carver? What the? Get in there! Carver.
Isaac! He's getting away! Hang on! I've got a plan!
Yeah, what's that plan? I ain't figuring it out. I guess this resets. Hang on, I got a plan. I'm gonna blow up more rubble. I didn't expect that. Grab it, Isaac. Use your space Jedi power. Okay, Carver, too. For real. Little baby markers. Oh yeah, I forgot I can roll. What a weird thing. What the fuck is this? Oh god. Oh! Is that an invincible one? Does it lose me? Did it lose me? Oh, oh, bitch. Wait. Hold on. Oof. I didn't like that. I didn't like any of that one bit. So you gave me a new suit? Okay, because I didn't want it. Like, unless they were like, engineer suit. What the fuck is that?
He was shivering, naked when I found him. The self-inflicted wounds carved deep into his skin, the meaning of which I can only speculate.
Are you a regenerator? Optional mission. It looks like I have to use my brain, and I'm not crazy about that. V. Weird double V. I don't even know where I'm going, especially if this is like an optional mission. Whoa, bitch! Please open! Thank you. Okay, so you can kill them. They just... they're bullet sponges. Got it. Holy hell, what is this optional mission? Is it just fight a bunch of shit? Oh boy, what did I get myself into? I'm not gonna remember that. Oh, hi. Gotcha. That's all you get from me. Very good. That one also was, like, easier than that one. What is this optional mission, like, solving? Please no. Please don't make me have to fuck with any of those. I don't like regenerators. I can't remember whether or not... Yeah, we did have to deal with them, didn't we? God, fuck. I fucked up. Oh, bitch, you're moving so fast. Ah! Yeah, get fucked. Stay slow. I don't know much, but I know regenerators don't fly or move around that well in zero gravity, so you can stay down there, you fucking nerd. Oh, you bitches! I don't like this optional mission anymore. That was anticlimactic. Yeah, I ended up in that. Tell me. I don't think that that was supposed to clue me in exactly on what the thing was, but I'll take it. Because the subtitle straight up told me what the sound was that was playing, and I don't think it was supposed to. What do you mean, up? Oh. See, that makes more sense. Well, I am not even going to try and fuck with figuring out where I'm supposed to fucking plant my goddamn little robot in all of this bullshit right here. Like, hell no. First time. This whole area is weird as fuck. Like, I get that it's alien. Are amplified when I stand on those things. Interesting. But yeah, I want to know if these are like alien necromorphs or like, you know, what? Did I get any of my little robots back? I did. Dope. I think I'm just gonna leave the robot alone right now, see like what happens when I just... get some of these resources just built up. Because if I can get, like, some of these resources built up, then maybe next time I want to upgrade my rig and stuff, I can. Not that I feel like I'm really needing it right now. I think I'm doing okay. Granted, I am. I'm stacked to the gills with medkits. An obscene amount of medkits. I also wonder, like, if I would have had, like, a full rig, if I would have been paying attention to, like, you know, the fact that that certain gel or whatever actively fixes my rig up and whatnot. Incredible, isn't it? I call this the prompt, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the... I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't paying attention, but we'll figure it out. All of Serrano's clues are in the figure of the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there. Okay. This game is starting to make more sense. This is a hard no. It ran away from me when I got on the thing. Ooh. Okay. Missed that for a minute. It's getting a little bit easier to figure that out. Being able to kind of listen to it a little bit more, even if I don't fully remember what the thing is. Be free, little droid. I feel like those pads might have to come in use for, like, a boss fight or something.
Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Decker while they're still moving. That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Cool. I wish I could do that in all the games, not gonna lie. Wish I could have gotten like an upgraded version of that to be able to do that in like the remake or something. we're getting to the end. Oh, holy shit. Like, I shouldn't be surprised, but also just like, man, we're doing it. You sound like a Draugr from fucking Skyrim. Good job. You're really, really telling us what to do. Just top tier exposition narrative, getting this stuff done, especially from somebody who wants to prevent all this stuff from happening. Am I shooting you with salt rounds? Why are you walking backwards? Damn, this game is weird. It's mainly just like some of the new enemies and like some of the new mechanics. The weird things. But then there's the old faithful. I think that was it. It was. Look at me. My memory is getting better. See if I can get that keep going. Of course, I just have like a horrible brain fart worth of a sentence. We'll figure it out next time on Cryptidiots.